Hi, good afternoon. I am Dr. Sunil Kakkar from Poddar Management and Technical Campus, Jaipur. In Poddar Management and Technical Campus, we offer two different courses. One is from management stream, that is MBA, and another one is technical stream, that is Master of Computer Applications, MCA. So I'll be moreover talking about the MBA specialization. In last few years, we have seen that MBA graduates are coming up with some, you know, leadership profiles in corporate world. Yes, this is the only degree which provides opportunities to graduates to explore different areas and to have the opportunities to excel into the management degrees. And I believe that still the corporate world is lacking good management leaders for which we are training our candidates, training our students so that they can be the market leaders. And in management degree, it's not only that we provide them theoretical knowledge or theoretical advantage, but moreover, we go beyond the theoretical models and principles and move towards the corporate interactions like live projects or industrial visits or some corporate interactions, HR interviews and many more. Moreover, we have added some grooming and some skill development programs with management degree, like we provide highest level of communication network to our students from Pearson, that is a UK firm. Also, we provide some international association in forms of online education from University of Stanford or Michigan or IBM likewise. We also go with 1 week or 10 days of official professional development program in New Delhi with Fortune Institute, in Mumbai with ITM Business School. We have associations with IITs and IIMs to deal with some analytics program as well, and to train our students on most advanced softwares like SPSS, SAS, R, Tableau, StatCraft, Stata, MATLAB, etc. Our motto is to build a group of professionals who can not only lead the corporate sector, but who can change the world. So thank you very much, and I will welcome all of you to join Poddar Group of Institutions. Thank you.